Peter Haddock, who has developed this season beyond recognition. And there's still a lot to come from Peter. Peter, again, very, very quick. The pair of them can go through a game and afterwards managers will say to you, you know, I didn't realise he was that quick, or I didn't realise he was that good in the air. Or I mean, the times this season we've played teams where, you know, before the game we were talking about Bull and Much, we were talking about Gates and Gabbiadini. We were talking about Quinn, and they literally hardly got a kick.
It was also very important for Peter Haddock, with his recent history, to stay fit.
Yeah, I think fitness, you know, I think fitness has a lot to do sometimes with confidence. I also think fitness has a lot to do with fitness. And I think if you are physically well prepared and see the need to be physically well prepared and see your body as perhaps the most important tool you've got in your job, you will have less injuries. One injury won't lead to another. I think Peter, I mean, when I first came here, I didn't see Peter apart from, you know, he was riding that bike down in the physio's room and never getting anywhere for hour after hour after hour, just trying to get fit. He's much stronger now. He looks bigger now. He's got more presence. And he started to realise that opponents are the enemy, and that the enemy, you know, might try to hurt you one way or another, so you better be able to look after yourself. And he's done that, and very clean as well, very, very clean and precise with most of the things he does.